Nor does it seem to raise your risk of cardiovascular disease. The science now is